Do I?
Take it.
Good shot.
Hi.
Danny boy.
Mine are Rob's, but some got it.
Go, buddy. Well, Uncle Bulgy, why don't you tell us about your first duck hunt here?
Quack.
It was a good one.
Yeah, the crappy weather yesterday is not missed, but the ducks are.
That's right.
Get one or the other.
Go for it. All right, Parker, I hope you're enjoying your rugby because we're having a good time out here. Uncle Rick redeemed himself after sky busting. We threatened to send him to hunt with the Chinese guys. He had a goose and another duck kill later on with just one shot each, so we're going to let him stay in the boat for a while.
getting ready for
cycle over for this.
Breakfast.
Yeah. Mr. Dave.
It is a great day out here.
9:30 a.m. and what we got? 8 ducks and 4 geese in a boat.
Sausage in the frying pan.
Rob's got the grill fired up. We're gonna do breakfast, waiting for the bluebirds to stop flying and the ducks to start flying.
What was yesterday's count?
Yesterday we had 24 ducks and 7 geese. Yeah. So it was a strong wind out of the north. Gust of 35 and cold and rainy, so today's a little bit easier, but we need a few more ducks to fly.
So, signing off.